time as a rubber band. And we start to play with it. It starts to crumble. Until finally, it breaks. Let us make no mistakes. These theoretical ideas of time travel are ideas of corruption. Particles of our universe are a finite resource that can only stand so much interference before the world we once knew is lost forever.
You need me.
We've got to go now.
Are we going back in time?
Welcome to the Lazarus Project.
So, somebody know what in the Jesus time traveling Christ is going on here?
I do.